What I try to do is to do work that people can hang, and you know, I try to be more thought-provoking. It's almost like playing, like, you know, paper dolls. I can just add all the stuff with elements. If I want to color, I can find anything red. I'm using found objects to re-put them together in a way that maybe, you know, makes different sense than what it was originally intended to be. So that's the process. So every color you see, every part you see is independently burned on. This piece fell off into the surface and I'll be stenciled with that on there, but there's probably over 1,000 actual burns on all this metal at different times. They were made together and then separated. Part of the interesting thing about my work is that I have to do it upside down. So until I take it off, I'm not really sure where it ended up. So there's a little bit of Ouija board magic in there too. Anyway. Examples with Coachella, I do most of the kind of high-end vintage rock cover type stuff. So you'll see like funky stuff like this. And I will say in these two cases, they came from the same trip to Goodwill, and most of my stuff comes from Goodwill. Multiple layers of different images. So this, you happen to have like Lil Wayne and Drake and, you know, snowboard porn, which I didn't even know that existed. This is a mixture of vintage and everyday scarves. So the whole, you know, idea of these rag sheets or, you know, National Enquirer, and then, you know, the headlines. This is like from the 50s that I don't know what this is. I just thought it was a hilarious headline. It says, "I hope my life will end in tragedy," which I think we all probably do. But I, you know, it took something that was junk and made it cool. And all honesty, that to me is probably the best way I describe what I do. I just try to like make cool shit that people want.